Hillsdale College says it will cut ties with the Collier County Charter School after its board members refused to resign.
A school district investigation uncovered alleged wrongdoing at Mason Classical Academy. Hillsdale helped establish and supports the school. And as NBC2's Edna Ruiz reports, board members today said that they never broke the law.
This school doesn't belong to you and your kids. It belongs to all of us.
Some Mason Classical Academy parents are sticking to their requests.
I request you collectively step down for the good of the school.
While others are coming to the board's defense.
I think the board and the leadership of the school has done a stellar job of keeping the mission, which is the children, not all this noise that's here.
A 60-page report released by the Collier County School District's General Counsel, John Fishbane, recommended school leaders step down. The report claims board members violated sunshine laws, attacked parents, and failed to keep track of meeting minutes.
You make mistakes. You're not a perfect board. You're not a perfect organization. I'd like to see corrections and moving forward in the excellence that you already exhibited.
Fishbane suggested the school's principal, David Hull, and board members Laura Miller and Kelly Lichter step down as a result of their actions. The charter school's partner, Hillsdale College, threatened to cut ties with the school if the recommendations were not followed by June 30th. Hull resigned June 14th, but Miller and Lichter have no intention of leaving.
When you're consistently number one year after year, there's a reason that people stick around anyway, even if they get their feelings hurt.
Instead, they're focusing on starting a new school year, with or without Hillsdale College.
And I feel like we've come so far in such a short amount of time, and we are still in a fragile infancy state. I know some don't agree with that, but we've only had two graduating classes.
Reporting in Naples, Edna Ruiz, NBC2.